Knows it now. He's done it. The 2022 champion. And what a champion he's been.
And for the first time in his career, he slays the dragon. The first time that Olexii Novikov.